Welcome back, everyone. Some of the finest antique automobiles are stopping in Sun Prairie today. It's part of the Great Race, the world's premier old car rally. Sun Prairie was chosen as a lunch stop, and it features teams and cars from all across the world. The event started in Warwick, Rhode Island on Saturday, and then will finish in Fargo, North Dakota this Sunday.